Now, KSBW Weather with Art Jarrett.
Welcome back. Yeah, it's getting a little, misty out here in Salinas. Take a look at this. SkyCam 8 Salinas showing you a little bit of fog all the way into the valley already. In fact, the dew points are getting pretty close to the, the temperature is 55, dew points 53, 93% relative humidity. And so that just means we had a little drizzle earlier, and now we're down in the mist. And as the night continues, you can see where all that fog is now going into the Salinas Valley, down to King City, almost down to South County, all the way almost to San Luis Obispo. More clouds along the coast and all the way up towards San Francisco by Point Reyes and Point Arena. That's just going to linger for us tomorrow morning and for Tuesday as well. Look at this, 60s and, almost not even close to 70s along the coast. We'll see 60s and 70s in the interior and not so much in the 80s. Temperatures are going to be really hard-pressed to get there. In fact, you go all the way into the, the Central Valley, you'll find yourself some 80s and some 90s there. Lake Tahoe's back to 72, quite cool and mild for them. All right, here you have it. We'll have an influence from the marine activity coming out for the Pacific, and there will be some warming going on all the way just shy of the coast. The interior will be nice, as I just showed you before, and we get into Tuesday, and the warming coast will get there just a little bit more. We'll warm a little bit more to the coast, and we'll find ourselves with a couple of degrees in temperature until Wednesday. That's when we'll really see it, though. Take a look at this. Upper level low pulling off the shores, and also high pressure will also pull back. We'll find ourselves with some much cooler air coming in from the northwest, and that troughing pattern will come through. That'll cool us down for Monday and Tuesday, and then a nice little ridge builds up right back here, and that's when we get our nice warming, the warmest day of the week. And until then, we're looking at pretty much the low clouds and fog along the coast. You can see them here all the way into the Salinas Valley, starting right about now, and you pull that back, clearing nicely as we go right in towards the bay. You'll see them kind of linger there. So Santa Cruz will find themselves with a little bit of sunshine, more so than Monterey. You can see they're right there, and of course, it'll be right back there on Tuesday again, heading right into the Salinas Valley. Forecast temperatures for tomorrow, we're looking at 60s and 70s in the San Francisco Bay Area down towards the peninsula. Getting in towards San Jose, we see more 70s and getting close to those 80s, like I told you, kind of hoping to get there. And as we go down towards the Salinas Valley, there are the 80s right there for you. And a nice 74 for Gonzales. Salinas will be quite cool with that marine influence. 57 for PG, 60 in Marina, 59 in Seaside, 60 in Monterey, getting to a 58 in Carmel, 71 for Carmel Valley. And the overnight temperatures, they're going to be fairly cool as well. Not bad, even though we do have the cloud cover, and especially in Salinas where it is now overcast. 70 in Santa Cruz, 68 in Watsonville, and a 75 for Boulder Creek. Tomorrow your forecast, the low clouds will be right where you left them, clearing inland, bay clouds will linger. Southwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour, and there you have it. Next day forecast, a gray start and a sunny day inland. Coastal clouds will settle in and we'll stay cool as well there. 72 to 84 for tomorrow, getting into a nice warm Wednesday. We settle down for the interior for Thursday, Friday, and Sunday. And there you have it. On the coast side, our summer pattern, flirting with the clouds and flirting with the sun. Not bad, huh, Tom?
Looks good. Mm-hmm. 78 coming up. Yeah. Yeah, we can deal with one day of cold weather as long as we get the benefit later in the week.
I heard that. That's the way it's going to be.
All right. Well, thank you so much, Sure.